Yeah, man, it's Wiz the Wizard, and you watching Boss Talk TV. Go ahead and tap into my world real quick.
You got Wiz the Wizard in the building. Yeah. It's like I had to chase you down for that interview. What?
Yeah,
you
just
a busy man. What you been up to?
Shit, bit. Not too much. I can't go nowhere.
Okay. When you get off house arrest?
Ain't no telling what my case over with.
Okay. That's what's up. How you got the name Wiz the Wizard?
Well, shit. Kodak got a little song, you know. The Wiz still be kicking those, I call that boy a wizard. But you know, like, I wasn't finna make that shit my name, you feel what I'm saying? Really, my little nigga G-Bay really put it on me, you feel what I'm saying? You know shit, so it's like shit. We got a little song, Intuition. You don't get real, then G-Bay Wiz the Wizard. At first, I was like, shit, I don't wanna make it Wizard, because I wanna do my shit. Z10 Wiz, but you know, the bro really forced it on me, so shit. So it's like Kodak and G-Baby, you know what I'm saying?
So what's Z10?
Zone 10.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you said Kodak shouted you out in the song. So y'all been cool.
Yeah, that's my nigga. That's my brother. That's my nigga.
Okay. I see you got a Snapper Gang chain. You signed a Snapper Gang?
Shit, yeah. Y'all let down.
All that?
Yeah, all that.
Okay. And this was after you got released or before?
Nah, man. I've been Snapper Gang, man. This shit been, you know what I'm saying? Okay. You feel me? Street wise, ain't no, you feel what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah.
And how long you been rapping?
Shit, I basically just started this shit. You can really say I really started like on the band, really like trying to like, you feel what I'm saying? Yeah, basically.
Okay. And how often do you go to the studio?
I can't go to the studio.
So they bring it to you?
Yeah.
Okay. How often do you record?
Shit, I ain't been able to really like record nothing because it's been hard, you feel what I'm saying? I don't really fuck with niggas. I don't trust niggas, so I just don't let anybody, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? But
okay.
Yeah.
But your fans waiting on music, man. You
I got some good fans. They done show bell with me. They wait with me. I got some good fans and shit.
Okay. Yeah. And I see you dropped a video the other day, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. How that video went?
Shit, it's doing good. The first little month, 19,000 views with my dog Soulja Creed. Free Soulja Creed, shout out to that boy Soulja Creed. They from Fort Myers. He locked up right now, he about to come on a little bit.
Okay. So y'all recorded that before he got locked up?
Nah, see I made that song like before I got locked up for this shit.
Yeah.
I already had that shit, you feel what I'm saying? You feel me? Like I was doing little studio sessions before, you know what I'm saying? But it really wasn't too much. I ain't give a fuck about that shit.
Okay, you was more in the streets.
Yeah, you can say it like that, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
And now you're focusing more on the music too.
Yeah, I see it clear. Shit, I got a, you know what I'm saying? Whole little, you feel me? It's in my face, so shit, why not?
Okay, so you did say you don't know when you're getting off the band, but when you do, like, what's the next step for Wiz the Wizard?
Shit, more music, more motherfucking visuals, and more pressure.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely. I ain't looking back to no fuck shit.
That part.
Yeah.
Any big features?
Oh, I got a lot of big features. Damn right. Nigga, shit, like I got motherfuckers waiting on me. You feel what I'm saying? I just can't. It's hard for me to record, so it be like, you feel me? Like my nigga Rod Wade, my nigga Melly. You feel what I'm saying? Like all that little shit. You feel me?
You post some shit. You was with Melly.
Yeah, Melly, my nigga. Yeah.
Okay.
I met Melly in the program. We were in the Love 8 program together.
Okay.
Yeah, the little nigga had went to the program for shooting that nigga on school campus and shit.
Oh, I need to know that.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you was in the program for that, or Melly was in there for that?
Nah, I was in the program for some whole other shit.
Okay. Give me a crazy story in jail or the program that you'll never forget.
Man, there's too many of them.
That been meant to hit the news.
My program done made news and all, bitch. You know what I'm saying?
For what?
Man, all kind of crazy ass shit, man. Niggas, man. Man, niggas, man, you got that shit crazy. That shit like a mini prison.
Yeah. Tell me something. All right, what it was on the news for?
Man, you had niggas in there getting raped, man. You got niggas in there getting raped. Niggas getting their jaws broke, you know what I'm saying? Niggas got phones, money, all kind of shit. It's like we juveniles, we ran that shit. That was our program, you feel what I'm saying?
So like y'all ran the style?
Man, I ain't gonna say we ran the style, but that was our stomping grounds, though. Bitch, know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Do it like that, though.
Okay, you gotta hurry up and get him.
Yeah, definitely.
Studio here, man.
Yeah. Man, I'm finna, man, it's pressure when I get out this shit. The whole world know, like, They know what time it is, man. You feel what I'm saying? So I'm just being patient, you know?
You feel me? You feel like it's harder. Like, a lot of people know about you, but since you can't really maneuver, it's harder for you?
I mean, I feel like I'm doing better than a lot of niggas that's free. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, if I was free, I could be doing way more. I'd be way more where I'm at. But you know, shit, it's harder for a nigga, though, because I can't go nowhere. Like, I'm on level one pre-trial. Like, I can't do shit. They on my trail, you feel what I'm saying? I can't even release certain music because of what I'm going through, you feel what I'm saying? So, yeah, it's a little bit harder, but you know, a nigga ain't gonna complain about it, you feel what I'm saying?
Yeah. And what's level one pre-trial? What's that, the highest level?
Yeah, like, you can't go nowhere. You gotta stay in the house 24/7.
Damn.
Yeah, so it's like really solitary confinement at the house.
Yeah.
But I'm out here, though.
It's better than being in there, though.
Damn right. Shit, I'm eating good, fucking, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. All that. I'm a nigga with me, bitch, you feel me?
That's what's up.
Yeah, yeah. So.
Okay. And where you from?
I'm from Hollandale.
Okay.
Hollandale, yeah.
All right. And how you met Kodak?
I met Kodak in the juvenile detention center a long time ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, what you got? So, like, y'all still talk?
Damn right, yeah, yeah. Talk down there every other day.
Okay, explain how you met him. Like, how all happened?
Shit, I was.
Sellies?
Yeah, you can say that. I was in the Odomar, but I fought a nigga, you feel what I'm saying? I got off on a nigga, really. And they moved me to, like, the mall where Kodak and my dog Moomba and Blood, them was on, you feel what I'm saying? And I got over there, you feel what I'm saying? All of them was in the room together. You know, a nigga got face in the tent, so you know, I tell the star, the fucking staff out the gate. I tell the staff, I'm like, shit, bitch, I got it going up. You feel me? But my people them in there, you feel me?
Yeah.
I going up, bitch, it's Moomba. Lil Blood, Lil Kodak, and Lil CJ. Lil CJ from Pompano. Shit, we linked from right there, shit. It been all love ever since.
Okay, and this was way before the music.
Yeah, hell yeah. This is before, like, he even, all that, before he even dropped Project Baby Mixtape. This is before, like, all that.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then, so,
yeah.
I'm guessing when y'all got out, y'all was roll running together.
Yeah, we a link. Like, he came to my hood, you feel what I'm saying, this little Yoda. You feel me? Pull up on me and Moomba. We were back to back. I'm in my MC. You know, okay. We were young niggas with cars and shit, like,
yeah.
He was doing it his way, I was doing it my way. We was like, you know what I'm saying, like, bitch, we been certified, been stamped, you know what I'm saying, so it was just like love, you feel what I'm saying? Yeah, okay. You know, real nigga, real recognized, real nigga, you know how that shit go.
Okay, you say he's talking every other day. Maybe yeah. Get a song from Wiz and Kodak one day?
Hell yeah, definitely. I really like, I want to say them features when I'm off this shit, when I know like I can like, do something, you feel what I'm saying? Cause there ain't no point in like, I mean, there's a point of doing something, like, you know what I'm saying? But when I'm free, nigga, I can, you feel me?
Yeah, you get the show.
All that shit. Yeah. So, yeah. But yeah, Kodak, my nigga, that's my brother, though. Okay. Yeah, yeah.
So when you was growing up, were you like a bad child?
Shit, I would let you tell, what the boy tell you, bitch, you feel what I'm saying?
You a bad growing up?
My little nigga, man.
Man, look, we, shit crazy, man. Shit.
Get how you live.
Get how you live. Okay. You feel me? Yeah.
Get how you live.
Yeah. I mean, where I'm from, where I come from is like, you know, everybody hood, you know, I don't put nothing past that nigga hood, you feel what I'm saying? My hood very small, you feel what I'm saying? That shit, it's just, you know what I'm saying? His own little world. Hollering at his own little world. Feel me?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So, you was a rebel growing up, it looked like.
Man, I'ma let you ask the city, man. You go to Hollandale, ask about Louis.
Yeah.
From off 10th Street.
Okay, what's the craziest story you could tell me from the streets?
Man, I can't even tell
you. That you'll never forget.
I can't even tell you, man. There's some shit a nigga can't speak on. You feel what I'm saying?
I respect that.
Yeah.
I respect that. All right, what you got for you?
I got some crazy shit.
You can share one.
Nigga right here.
Y'all can't share one story with me?
Hey. On some G shit, nah, man, shit, confidential. All
right. What advice you got for a rapper that's coming up?
Advice I got for a rapper?
Yeah.
I mean, shit. Do you? You feel what I'm saying? Do you? Don't let nobody tell you. You can't. You feel what I'm saying? And keep it real with yourself. I mean, I ain't really like advice. I ain't got no advice from another rapper. You feel what I'm saying? Cause niggas ain't really giving me no advice from that music shit. You know what I'm saying? So I just did it, bitch. You feel what I'm saying? fuck it, and the streets responded, they were fucking with me. So should I do it? You know what I'm saying? Fuck it. Okay. Fuck what a bit talking about.
And when you dropped your first song?
I dropped my first song. I came from jail after my brother had got killed. I dropped my first song then.
Okay, how long ago was that?
That was like 2016. That was my first time in the studio.
And you just dropped it?
Yeah, I just went and dropped it. Fuck
it. Okay, and how was the feedback?
Shit, that's what made me shit want to do it. But at that time, I ain't really give a fuck. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, if you don't mind me asking, how your brother died?
He got shot.
Okay.
Yeah.
You shot him out?
Shit, ain't no, they already know what time it is.
Yeah,
for my stomach, bitch. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
You added up. How much tattoos you got?
Shit, I got them everywhere. Yeah. I can't even count them bitches.
Okay. And most of them you got them in jail or not?
Nah, I got them like, you know, shit, my peoples come to them.
What you, like your family Spanish?
Yeah, I'm Dominican. My mama Dominican, my daddy black.
Okay, that's what's up. You talk Spanish?
Nah, I don't talk no Spanish.
Not at all?
Nah, just a little bit.
A little bit?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. So, do you have any, like, songs recorded right now that you didn't release yet?
Yeah, I got a couple of them.
When we gonna get some?
Shit.
You gotta stop holding back, man.
I don't know, man. Shit, I drop
y'all
one
boys gotta tell them to drop that shit.
Man, yeah. I dropped one of them bitches, man. Yeah. Shit, man.
That thing be
alright. No, that shit alright.
Those caskets on the way.
No, man. No, man. That shit, like, it's risky. You feel what I'm saying? That's all.
Okay, yeah, because you did say you gotta watch what you say.
Yeah, it's risky. That's okay. All. It's risky. So I keep, like, my love. You feel what I'm saying?
Okay, okay. Do you feel like some people don't take you seriously right now because you're on the band? Like, you can't really get out?
I mean, shit, I don't really think of shit like that because I don't really give a fuck, but, you know, at the end of the day, they gonna see it regardless because it's going to come. It's precious.
Okay, okay.
You feel what I'm saying?
Where you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Well, I see myself in the next 5 years? Shit. Hopefully, shit, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Better for the flow, pin high type shit, kicked up. A spade, Bella, whatever the case may be. You know what I'm saying? I don't smoke weed, so I'm gonna get me a big Cuba cigar. Yeah. Big booty, bitch, you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Definitely. Living, bitch. You know what I'm saying? My old girl, straight. A successful person, I see myself. I mean, in 5 years, I'll be 25. You feel what I'm saying? So, I see myself, you know what I'm saying? Very successful.
And you only 20 right now?
Yeah, I'm 20.
Damn, you're young.
Yeah,
that's what's up.
Yeah,
so, once
yeah.
you get off this band, you gotta, like, take off, cuz I'll be on your page and shit. You got your fans.
Damn right.
Your video doing numbers, like, it's real good that you got fans that stick with you through your, you feel me?
Yeah.
That's what you need. So if you don't mind me asking, what you on house arrest for?
Shit. Some fuck shit.
Fuck shit?
Yeah.
You gonna tell me? Like, what they accused you of?
Shit. some crazy shit.
Alright, you don't gotta tell me what it is.
Yeah.
How long you stayed in jail before you got out?
I did 2 months and got a bond.
2 months?
Yeah.
And you was writing in there?
Yeah, I was writing in there, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay. I actually got a song with Lil Boosie Beat. I wish I could have dropped that bitch. Yeah. That's that pressure. Yeah. The brother know about that shit.
Okay.
But I wrote that shit thinking I'm finna like my charges finna drop and shit. So I'm like, okay, bone, like, come on, bitch, this my.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Definitely. Thank you for tuning in to Boss Talk TV, man. Fucking with the Wiz tapping in with me and my niggas, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to that Gang Zone 10, Jill Rudd, you know what I'm saying? Fuck with the music. Sniper Gang shit, fuck with the movement, you know what I'm saying? That part.